In today's video, I'm going to show you how to install Kali Linux Nethunter with a desktop environment on your device thanks to Termux and Termux X11. If this is the first time you see something like this, I leave in the description several videos about Termux and how to install various Linux distributions on Android. I also leave you all the necessary links. The first thing will be to go to the official Kali page to follow the instructions they put. These same instructions, I have put them in my repository along with the rest of documentation to have them handy if you prefer. We go down to the links section where we will copy command by command in the Termux terminal. We start with the first command to configure the storage. If we get a message, just type yes. We continue installing the WGT tool to download the Kali distribution and the installation script. When we have already installed the package, we are going to copy the third command, which will download an installation file. We will have to give it execution permissions and run it. When we run it, it will give us three different options to install. The different versions differ in the amount of packages that come installed by default, and therefore the weight that we'll have in our Android. In my case, I will go with the full installation, so I will select the first option. Keep in mind that the installation process will take quite a long time, around 20 minutes. Once the installation is finished, we can see the available commands. If we type the command Nethunter, we can log in to the Kali Linux distribution and we can start running tools, or whatever we want, but the first thing I recommend to do is to update the packages with the command you see on the screen. Now let's go to the repository where I have all the documentation. We go to the Kali Linux section and we can see all the steps. Now we are going to modify a file to be able to launch the desktop environment. We modify the file with the command I leave you. And go to the line you see on the screen. Paste the one I leave you in the repository and save the modified file. With this, we are ready to download the script to start Nethunter directly from Termux. We download the script by copying the command and give it permissions to run. When we run the script, we'll open directly Termux X11 with the Kali Linux desktop. As you can see, my wallpaper is different because I have done some tests. Here are the steps that I recommend to follow as soon as you start the desktop environment for the first time. Run the script to start the environment, open a terminal, and proceed to install Chromium because for some reason in my case Firefox does not work well. As usual in PROOT environments, we have to launch Chromium with the no sandbox flag, or it will fail. When we run Chromium for the first time, the system will prompt us to install Chromium. Now we can use Chromium normally and with internet connection. I leave you to see the error that I get in Firefox. I do not know if it is something specific to this environment or my device. Leave in the comments if you also happens. To customize the Kali environment, I leave the process to download and put a new wallpaper. And if you want, as always, being an XFC4 environment, you can change the system theme or icon pack. I hope you like the video, and if you have any questions, leave them in the comments. Don't forget to subscribe.